Okay, y'all, this side of the closet, which is my side, is horrible. This is crazy. I can't believe I let it get this bad. So I am going to clean this up right quick. And yeah, this is my high school jacket. I was a flag girl and I still have it. And I have my uniform. And this is my other uniform. And what was this? Oh, this is my gown. My graduation gown. But yeah, I still have it. But anyway, let me get to cleaning up. This is horrible. Like I said, this is my side of the closet, so. Okay, so I'm pretty much done. I just pretty much wanted to straighten up in here. I'm going to vacuum. But yeah, just wanted to straighten up this. Well, that bag is closed that I'm giving away, and I just had to figure out where I'm put it, where I'm going to put the other stuff. But right now, it's going to stay in here until I reorganize my war room. Well, my war area. This was my war area where I prayed and everything. Yeah. I'm going to reorganize that. For right now, just put everything there. And then just kind of straighten up here. Put my wigs up that was on the floor. And hung everything up. But yeah, that's it. Like I said, I'm going to vacuum now.